to next?
The navigation computer indicates that an important message was left for us. Detected.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
I am picking up an infobot signal in this sector. Perhaps we should investigate.
Cora, just hold them off as long as you can.
And I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocataru. His name's Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker, but he sent me a distress call this morning. He said Drek was attacking Pocataru with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him? Thanks, kid. I'm proud of you.
Ratchet, Cora needs our assistance. We should head into the city and help the Rangers protect Star Watch.
convinced you've killed them yet! Must I make an example out of one of you so you understand how dire this situation is? Do not fail me!
Nice!
One dead mob left.
Not a Lombax's natural habitat.
Very funny.
We're sending an attack!
If Star Watch does not fall, our mobility in this sector will be greatly inhibited. I will not tolerate failure.
Got it!
It's down. Nice shooting. Bet you never got to do anything like that on Belden.
Dawn team, push forward!
Try using your magna boots. Ratchet. I don't like this at all. If Drek takes down Star Watch, there won't be anything standing between him and every planet in the system.
Where's Captain Quark?
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then. Ready my whole life. Let's do it.
Not
the trespass.
This lock has upgraded security. I just upgraded your trap. Can you test it out for me by deactivating the... Excellent. Now test... Perfect. Thanks. And be sure to use this new functionality from now on.
Defense cannon online.
Nice work, Ratchet. Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you. We're gonna take down those warships one by one. When the cannon charges, open fire.
Congratulations. Incoming missile detected.
Starwatch ion cannon at 75%. Starwatch ion cannon armed. Hit confirmed. Starwatch ion cannon at 25%.
Fire again!
Starwatch ion cannon at 25%.
We should head back to the ship.
Ha ha! You did it, kid! We're getting reports that the rest of Drek's fleet is retreating. Laris, confirm!
Copy that, Brax. All remaining warships are turning back towards Quartu. You guys did great work.
I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those Blarg back to Quartu.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet.
Ahem.
You too, Clank. I'll see you both on Quartu.
to fly, just need some coordinates.
Rangers, our plan of attack is simple. Halo drop into Skorg City, fire a whole mess of bullets, and take Drake into custody so we can be home in time for waffles.
Mm-hmm. Yeah! Yeah, waffles!
Oh, that's good.
Wait, that's our plan?
Yes, it is.
Pardon me, Captain, but Chairman Drek is cunning. He will be prepared for our assault.
Look, I think it is beyond adorable that you decided to do all this homework. But big heroes do big things. Let's take a vote. All those in favor of kicking in Drek's front door with a massive arsenal and restoring peace to a galaxy in turmoil, say aye.
Aye!
All those in favor of nerding it up here with some pie charts, say nay.
Nay.
Motion passes. We assault Drek Industries tonight.
Lock and load, Rangers. Ship up and rally in the aft airlock.
All right, team.
Let's bring it in.
Remember, our target is Chairman Drek.
Ready, Rangers?
On the count of three. Three!
Keep up, Rookie!
All right, pal. You ready?
Well, I am.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah!
Ratchet, no. Yeah!
Ah! Ratchet to Rangers. I've landed in Core 2, but I ran out of jetpack fuel.
Rex and I are heading over to the complex. We'll split up and keep radio contact. Good luck, team.
Drek Industries is up ahead. Let's move.
Woo-hoo! Hey, it's my charm and personality that keeps you coming back, ain't it? Time. No, really.
Follow me.
Woo-hoo!
Enemies up ahead. I'll cover you. Heads up!
Hey!
Not bad for a rookie. Place looks pretty secure. Any ideas on a point of entry?
Ratchet, the last time I was here, I used the air purification vents to escape. Perhaps we could now use them to get into the factory.
Good thinking, Clank. Look, over there. Be careful in there, Clank.
Come in, Rangers. I am inside Drek Industries' ventilation system.
Good work, Cadet. I wish I was in that vent with you. Curse these abnormally large muscles.
There is a security terminal just north of your position. Shut it down, and the Rangers should be able to access the building.
Here we are. Ratchetron career opportunities. Please state your current position. Assistant to evil members. List relevant skills. Filing. Assisting in humanitarian destruction and cooking. Have you ever been convicted of a felony? Not yet. It's the defect! What are you doing back here?
There must be a way through this room.
Attention, all warbots. A bug in your system settings has been discovered. You should never add flowers to your battery packs. You should add power. Please see your nearest engineer for... for software upgrade. Engineers. Mandatory typing classes have now been ordered by Chairman Drek. For your hard work. Ice cream sandwiches will be served in the cafeteria this afternoon from 1:10 to 1:15 p.m. Also, a friendly reminder that there is a mandatory meeting for all warbots from 1 to 1:30 on Deck B. Any warbots not attending will be destroyed.
Oh, that didn't work at all!
Ah!
unauthorized Gadgetbot. Recalling unauthorized Gadgetbot.
That looks dangerous.
Let's see you think your way out of this one.
Sister Board, do not fail me now.
Everything going okay, pal?
I am almost there, but I have run into an obstacle. Drek's assistant Zed is attempting to keep me from reaching the security terminal.
Understood. Ilaris, carpet bomb the factory with pyrocytic blast mines.
I think it's probably safer if we let Clank handle things.
I would prefer that as well.
Training and is ready for action. Congratulations. Now go out there and ruin someone's day.
Oh dear. That was unfortunate. Gadgetbot.
How are you so smart? Robots are supposed to be simple soldiers. Who upgraded you?
Thank you.
right, blocking your way into the security room. Yep, I'd just give up if I were you.
Perhaps that magnet can be of assistance.
Alonzo Trump. I'm awake on my phone. Probably in a meeting or something. Perhaps it's your future promise. Anywho, leave a message after the... Unless it's bad news. The next person who brings me bad news goes straight into the lava pit!
Hey, Mr. Chairman Drake. It's dead. Calling for... no reason. Everything's fine. I'm totally not cowering inside a shipping crate or anything. In fact, I was just calling to assure you that there is nothing to worry about. Security is, you know, secure. So, bye! So many unread emails right now. Industries. Don't you dare execute that command! You executed it! Well, don't even think about double-clicking on the security icon and bypassing our systems! You did it again! I don't believe this!
Come in, team. I have disengaged the facility's security grid.
Good work, pal. See you back at the factory tarmac.
Nice work, little buddy.
You did well, Clank.
Yeah, wait, what are we talking about? I zoned out for a second.
All right, let's head inside and find Drek.